Argentina are doing and might react to it, Steve. It's Hajrovic, just couldn't squeeze it through to Edin Dzeko. Rocco needs to be careful here. It's one way of clearing a ball, not necessarily the easiest way.
He would have looked an ass, actually, wouldn't he, if he just flicked it against the back of his leg.